Hey, what's up, guys? It's me, ForgedHeavens97. This is a tour of our hotel. We're gonna go in, show you all the rooms and such, and I guess let's get started. First, when you walk in here. Alright. Are you still recording?
Alright, I'm Steelers fan.
Yo, what up? This is TOOTALL223.
Yeah, there's some random dude in our world just AFK. A douche.
What a fucking cunt. Oh, that's perfect. Alright, I'm cool because I cuss, guys. Here. I'm cool because I cuss.
Wait. Alright, so here is the front desk. We have a little bill here. Ring that. And here is the guy that books the hotel. I forget the name of it, but his TOOTALL223. Hello. Good sir. He is very under. It's not. There's just.
Oh, you have a floating toilet.
Yeah, he's our executive worker. He works for us. He is the CEO.
Ah, look, there's a douche.
Sheriff, here is the CEO.
Look into me in the eyes and say you love me.
Over here we have the waiting room, a very beautiful waiting room, if I might say so myself.
Thanks. Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, with the Kung Fu Panda movie playing up here, you know, for any young children or adults too. I mean, you can be an adult like this movie. I don't give a shit about you. Up here. Going in here is the restaurant. This is owned by me, I guess, but it's a very nice restaurant, very luxurious. Got plenty of tables and stuff. I serve any type of food, you know, whatever kind of foods there are.
Got a food of some steak here.
And this is a fountain, TOOTALL223 made this. This is a very beautiful fountain, very nicely handcrafted by the finest artist in the game, I do say so myself. TOOTALL223.
He's really good, guys. Look him up.
Over here is the workout room. This is where all the meatheads go to bench press a bunch of fucking, like, anvils.
Yeah,
I don't know.
Meatheads are dumbass fucking kids that don't even know how to fucking do math, so.
Yeah. Oh, God, no, dude, the lift weights!
Lift weights! Fucking kids.
Alright, going up to the first floor. This is one of the more unluxurious, because, you know, it's the first floor. Every room basically looks
luxurious.
Like a different flooring. Yeah, of course, it's still luxurious. You know, this is for the medium to average people that kind of, you know, just want to have a nice time here, enjoy themselves. And, let's see, we got just basically different floors. Basically, yeah, and the snacks and the soda machines are two of the main things. Basically, what we have here, we serve here is snacks. We have Sunkist and Diet Sunkist, Mountain Dew, Diet Mountain Dew, and Coke and Diet Coke for $1.50 each, and $1 for a snack machine.
I thought it was Coke Diet, so I didn't want to drink it, and I almost left, but I didn't, so we didn't have that.
Up here, we have
yeah, I really didn't leave.
This is either the more luxurious
or the cheapest. Fucking listen to me.
Yeah, the view is amazing. Look at this. There's a little island out there.
That's Twa Island.
That's where the giant mushroom
Spitfire came from.
Basically, every room here is the same as the first, except the rugs are different, of course. I really don't want to get through all of them. Same
drink
and soda.
Yeah, a little bit more luxurious.
Yeah, a little bit more luxurious. Bigger beds.
It looks like shit. Alright.
Yeah. Browns are stained with ass. The last floor would be the penthouse, the most luxurious spot. This is for people like 2 Chainz and Cheeky to come and smoke Kush.
What the hell are
and,
you talking about?
So we have the TV right here, more Kung Fu Panda, and we have this. I don't know, some kind of drink I heard.
the hell is Kush? I don't even know.
Out here is the swimming pool area. There's the some
There's Olga.
Ass. There's Olga, yeah, Olga the maid.
It's Olga.
We have a little outdoor looking bar place here. Your food.
Damn, she's hot.
You can lay down, relax, and have a beautiful view.
Hey, Thomas, look at Olga. Taking that bitch to the house.
What? Oh, yeah, I told him that. The beach towels. No, laying down, chillaxing, you know? And, of course,
top,
up
we got
a little vegetation place, you know? The ladders lead up for maintenance. And some air ducts here leading down, you know, keep yourself nice and cool. Or nice and hot, depending on how cool or hot it is, you know? I'm not a fucking weatherman. And Olga just
No, not Olga! Olga!
Olga!
Olga!
That's the